What's going on, guys, and welcome finally to Halo the Master Chief Collection. I'm so excited to get this series rolling, but before we get started here, I want to say Happy Veterans Day to all the men and women of our armed forces, whether you're a veteran, or you're active duty, or you're a reserve member. Doesn't really matter, you guys are awesome, and thank you so much for your time and for your service. Without you guys, those dirty commie bastards, they'd be knocking on our front doors like Jehovah's Witnesses. But now we get a chance to look at one of the future heroes of humanity, Master Chief Petty Officer John 117, also known as Master Chief. I grew up on Halo. It was my first game on the original Xbox. I have so many memories with this game. And obviously, we'll start with Halo 1 and progress all the way to Halo 4. Let's go ahead and get this started.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha. I want everyone at their stations.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana.
Hmm?
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station. Secure airlocks on Deck 11. 14th Platoon rendezvous with 22nd Tactical at Bulkhead Charlie 14.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Man, here's where we show those split-chin, squid-head sons of bitches that they could not have picked a worse enemy than the human race. We are going to blow the hell out of those dumb bugs until we don't have anything left to shoot them with. And then we are going to strangle them with their own living guts. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out. Double time.
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Whoa. Sir? Right. Let's thaw him out. Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here!
Wait, so you're not gonna test my shields and ask me if I want to invert my controls over here? Really? No... looking for lights, all that stuff. Okay, let me do this really quick so I can get this out the way. Oh, yes. Oh, classic Halo. Oh, I miss this so much. I really do. I remember playing this co-op with my brother, and it would be both of us hopping out of cryo chambers. Okay, let's get on a move. Let's not live in the past. Let's keep going. And see you later. Oh, those next-gen fires. Holy moly. All right, let's go. There's apparently an achievement for not jumping, which I've already failed because I had to jump to get over those pipes. Oh, boy. Let's not get shot. Crouch. Go, 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 go. Tunnels. Run, 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 Master Chief, run. This music. Halo music.
Sir, the captain needs you on the bridge ASAP. Better follow me.
Let's go, Marine. Let's go. Move. Can't let me get shot. Oh, holy, whoa. Oh, he just got murked. Oh, the Covenant. Oh, this is nice. But this music is even better. The bridge. Captain Keys. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Okay, let me look at this really quick. I want to see how... Wow. Wow, that is crazy. Look, I mean, look at the Halo ring. And then... I mean, oh, this is nice. I can't wait to see what the other environments look like.
Captain Keys.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with 3. Make that 4 kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yet.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
I wonder if they're gonna redo Halo Reach, because Reach happened like literally right before this happened. So when I think Cortana was talking about this war has enough fallen heroes or dead heroes, I think she was talking about Noble Team, who really they're the only reason that the Pillar of Autumn got off of Reach. Like, that is the only reason. Oh, hello, melee. Oh yeah, assault rifle. Okay, I'll switch back out to the Magnum. Go for those headshots. Those headshots. Oh, I'm sorry, Marines. I'm sorry. I am so sorry. You guys, why would you run in behind them like that? That was so dumb. I've already killed friendlies. I am so sorry. Making mistakes already. Nope. Nope. It's still a 3-hit melee kill on the Elites. You know what I should have done? I had through a pre-order bonus from Amazon. I had the pinata skulls, and I probably should have left those on. Alright, so we are clear. Let's go ahead and keep moving. Let's do another graphic check. Wow, this is so cool. This is... I'm going to be doing this a lot. Have a seat. Morning, Marines.
What the hell? Did something just hit us? Move in. Back to the airlock.
Or afternoon, Marines. I don't know. How did I not hit him? I hit him, though. I hit him, though. Suppressive fire. Watch a grenade. Watch a Marine. No, why would you just... Okay, let me make sure, because I don't want my shields to go away and I start losing actual health. Let's grab one of these over shields, or I forgot what these are called. Over.
They're using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in.
Hello. Have a seat. Where's that elite? Where's that elite? Oh, I missed. No. Side swiping. Oh, you barrel rolling? You barrel rolling? Hurtling? Gymnastics? These guns sound great. I keep pressing X to reload. That turns on my flash. I need to get used to that. It has been a while. It has been a while. Not gonna lie, I haven't played a Halo game since Halo 4 back in, like, I think November of last year. Sideswipe. Alright, so we are good. Do I have any backup? No, Marines aren't gonna follow me. That's cool. Oh, I've missed it so much. This music is incredible. Get him from- oh, missed. Did that kill him? Yes, it did. Morning. Afternoon, fellas, or afternoon, I assume. Oh, this frame rate is beautiful. This feels great. Oh, this is so different. Wow. I almost want to play in the old graphics for the entire walkthrough, but obviously people wouldn't like that. I'm just going to occasionally switch back and forth. I have so many bullets for... Oh, wow, he got taken out! That pistol whip... That's a mean pistol whip. Can't wait to play the Halo 5 Guardians beta. I mean, that's going to be such a great experience. I know a lot of people don't like the changes they made with the boost packs and the ground smash, but the ADS, I mean, the pistols, the Magnums always had some type of ADS. The sniper rifles really always had ADS. I think that the battle rifles, I mean, that's just adding something new, and the fact that when you shoot and you get hit, it pulls out of the ADS. I mean, that's something that this game has always really done. Okay. Oh, another... Oh, elite. Oops. Okay, let me not get flanked. I am playing on heroic. I didn't show that, but I am playing on heroic. So that is probably going to... Oh, I killed him. Wow, I didn't know I killed him. All right. Cool. Let's go around the flank. Catch him off guard. Catch him napping. How did you... I thought I killed you. I miss grunt so much. I feel like there weren't enough grunts in Halo 4. They're just so stupid.
Covenant, on the landing above us.
But ultimately, I can't wait for Halo 5. I think that Halo 5 is going to be great. I really hope they expand on some stories outside of Master Chief for more Halo games, though. Like, maybe another ODST. A lot of people have been talking about them adding another ODST game, which I'm not against at all. Because that was such a great game. I am really trying to find a way. I have to take the staircase, but I'm trying to get up there without being, like, completely outshot by these elites, because there's two on this upper landing. Wow, that Marine, YOLO, he is literally doing YOLO right now. He's probably listening to Drake, who's like 300 years old. I forgot, what's the year that Halo is supposed to be around? I don't even know. Everyone's dead, let's go Marines, let's go. Nope, not getting me. Take that. Oh, I was hoping he would run back into his friends, but eh. Oh, no, I'm sorry. No, why would you run? Field of fire. You don't run in front of me like that. I'm so sorry. That's the second Marine I've killed. This friendly fire is out of control. And pretty much for the base of this walkthrough, I'm just going to be posting one mission per episode. Or maybe if it's like 40 minutes, I'll probably split it into two. But I'm not going to be one of those guys that has three episodes for one mission. Like, I've never done that. Never, ever, ever. I'm not a view whore. What? Where did you just come from? Oh, how did I miss? Well, I could have sworn there was no one there, but apparently I was, like, completely wrong. Not too bad. Oh, let's look at the explosions.
Life pods are launching. We should hurry.
Health pack, beautiful.
The Covenant are destroying the life pods. Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening.
I missed. Okay, can I do this right the first time? Because you can get lost in these tunnels. Did it wrong already. Okay, we're going back. It's not first one, it's the first door. Should be a right, yeah, that's what I thought. Left, okay. Master Chief, don't play, pistol whip. Oh, holy moly. Okay, let's get back. Wow, it's a lot. Oh my god, it's like three elites. This heroic difficulty is nothing to play with. This is serious. Oh no. Not me. Young fella. There we go, I got him. Nothing over here.
Combat teams, Sierra through Victor, prepare for evac.
Too late, I'm already gone.
It looks like the Covenant wanted to hit you.
Sorry. Well, they killed Buddy. Oh, you saw me? Okay, that's cool. There we go, got him. Can't go that way now. Oh, these sounds. Oh, I love it. Let's go. I remember this. Oh, wow. Wrong button. I was doing the Destiny melee with right bumper. That was a mistake. Even though I haven't played Destiny in like two or three weeks because these stupid servers don't work. But it's cool. There we go. Have that. Splash. Let's go. Clear him out. What in the world was that? What did I just get killed by? What? No. What just happened? Oh my. What in the world just happened? What was that? Okay, you're dead. Okay. Can I go now? That's Hunter music, isn't it? I can't believe I just died in the first mission. Wow, I don't even know what that was. I didn't see a plasma grenade on the ground. We're not going this way, are we? Maybe we are.
The damage to super the Autumn can take.
Oh, they dodged it. Two grenades. How do I switch grenades? Cause I should have picked up at least a couple of frags. I mean, come on. Whoa. Okay, getting flanked. Don't want to die again. My shields recharge. No, missed. Okay, you're down. Hold on a sec, you gotta go. How are you not dead, really? Just running around like a pansy. See, now I have frags. How do I switch out for frags? Oh, it's left bumper. Oh, okay. Got it. Okay. Good to know. I could have sworn this was Hunter-specific music, but apparently not. Grenade! There we go. Yeah, there we go, buddy. How is he still alive? How are you still alive? Now I'm out of bullets. Great. Gotta go back to the the assault rifle, which is gonna suck. You're down. Oh, sorry. Oh, I almost shot another Marine.
One last lifeboat. Quickly, get aboard before it launches.
Oh, no. Wait, wrong way. Right. Go. No. Move out the way. Where the hell is this lifeboat? Where are we going? It's got to be... I'm so confused. I don't even know where I'm going. I think we need to go this way. Not that way, I don't think. No, I just... Wait, oh my gosh, wow. That's a fail. That's a fail, where am I going?
Ah!
Now would be a very good time to leave.
Oh, so they just threw me inside the lifeboat. Okay, that's cool.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged. Going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look,